Welcome to a day six video. It is September 11th. I hope you enjoy. Thanks everybody for all the support. Yeah, enjoy the video.
That's not high. Not one anyway. Keep looking.
Okay. Not doing so good today.
But
found some mound. See that? See that right there? Then here. Okay. Oh, he's a nice one. Look at that. That's a few and far in between. But I managed to spot this guy here. And then his buddy hood here. Then his buddies right here. Yeah, three. Yeah, not a lot out. And that's what we've managed to do so far. Okay, let's keep looking. Cover these up. Keep looking. Okay, I think I spotted a couple more. Here. And then you got one here. Right there. There you go. Oh, he looks to be nice. Oh yeah, he's nice. Yeah. I'm just scanning for mounds. Been tore up pretty bad. On the other side, I think I spotted a few hiding. See that mound right here? See it? That one? Is this a mound too? Oh yeah, it is. Let's get this one first. Yeah, it's just on the other side of the last two we picked. Oh, he's two of them. Hey. Yeah. This one. I think it is. That's one. But it's wormy. Yeah, we dug those two over there and two behind us that we just dug. Okay, keep looking. As I come out here, spotted a mound right in the middle of the old skid road here. See that mound right there? See that crack? See? There it is.
There we go. See if we can find some more crack around here. This guy. There he is. Way down there. Another one there. Let's get that one. Tough day. Spotted this mound. Where are you? There you are. It's wedged there. Because there's a couple more over there. On the other side of this, there's another mound over there. Let's go look at that one. There we go. There's another mound over there too. One. Where did it go? Oh, a few. Back there. There's another one over there. This one too. Yeah, it's tiny. First decent patch cover all up. That one. Let's get these behind me. There's, I'm in the thickets. See that one right here? Yeah, there's one right by there. It's way in there. That's nice. That we have here. That mound over there. Ah, this one's wormy. Yeah, she got this one. Okay, seems to be it. Keep looking. Too far from where we picked. Spotted a mound here. Another one over there. This one might be nice. You can tell by the round top that it's gonna be a button or so, see. So number two.
I think there's might be a gnaw up there. Just get through it. Oh God. Here we go. There it is. He's good. Keep looking. Oh, found some more already. I was going to turn it off. Yeah. Oh, I see some more. Whole bunch more. They're not that good up in good shape. Probably miss a few right here. Is a crack. There's a mound. Oh, it's squirmy. Most of it's wormy. That's wormy, but we're drying it. Seems to be okay. Cover it all back. Okay, that's it. I think I spotted some more. See that flag over there? And as you look here, there's two mounds. Crack right there. Not a crack right there. See that? Let's get this one. Pretty light, feels dry. Let's take this dryer here. Yeah, I've been donating all the flower ones to people that's drying. If I can fit it, I'll bring it along for them. If not, if I got room for some good mushroom, I'll put good mushroom. Okay, they're calling me back to the car to move spots. On my way back. I'm back at the car. Yeah, we're moving spots. Everybody's coming out. When I'm looking for pine, this is what I'm also looking at. These pine indicator. It's not a guarantee that there'll be mushroom. It just tells you that there is a pine mushroom mycelia in the ground, because that's what those things feed off of. See,
whether they fruit, whether from the mycelia, different. Oh, I broke it. Another one right here. Deep. Stick would come in handy right now.
Okay. This is one of my favorite. These kind of sand mounds like this. See that? I love looking through those. And then once you find a crack like this, dig it up like so. See? Still tiny. It's grouping. Yeah. These are good for soup. That's what I like to use them for. One bite size. Yeah, I eat a lot of these. I think I spotted some after a scratch mark. Something scratched it up right there. There's mushroom right there. Yeah, as I'm, you know, lower to the ground like this, I keep my eyes open for other mounds. That's how I'm able to spot a lot more. Okay. Going. I think I spotted some too. Mound. This one. Yes, it is. I think there's another one over there. I think there's one right there. Here we go. Oh, he's nice. Decent. Whoa! I think this is another one. There it is. Two maybe? Nope, just one. See, found a couple there coming down this way. Okay. I might have spotted another one. It's right there. See that tree underneath it? So. Good. Okay, that's another mound. Might be one more right here. There it is. And here's another one. Man, right there.
I'm looking. Okay, found it. Found a whole bunch. Wow, whole bunch. Not whole bunch, but decent amount. Starting right here. Wormy. Flag. Probably wormy too. Dryers. Bought this guy. He might be a decent one. Oh yeah, he's a number three. A few more mounds towards my right. Let's get this one since we over here. Yeah, animal ate it. Okay. Just go dig it up. Here's what I saw. That's probably a flower. That is a flower. Wormy too, I think. Flower there too. Smoke. Swarmy. Swarmy. Leave it there. Anything exposed is going to be wormy. Yeah, it was wormy. How about you? Yeah. You're a dryer. Okay. It's not worth filming. These is also what I'm looking for when I'm picking pine. These guys, pine indicators. Or candy cane. And it indicates that there is a pine mushroom mycelia, which they feed off of. I mean, it's not guaranteed that it'll fruit there, but hey, any help is good. Okay, just keep looking. We are coming to the end of our video. And I thank you very much for watching. Consider subscribing if you haven't done so. And for those of you that have subscribed, I thank you from the bottom of my heart. Over here, where we found a whole bunch of mushroom that's in a line, and they're all number one button. And we managed to do about 20 pounds of button that day.
Yeah, if only we get rain.
Yeah, it just looks great. I thought I'd show it off. Well, keep looking for my upcoming adventures. I have plenty more, and I have lots and lots more videos to upload. I just haven't had the time. So stay tuned.
Yeah, let's call it a day.